There is a new principal at Fairborn High School. The Fairborn City School District has selected Waylon Stiegel to serve as the new principal. Stiegel has served for 15 years in a variety of positions in the school district. He will start his new role July 11th. Stiegel will replace Brian McKnight, who left for a job with the Greene County Career Center.